What's going on, Patriots fans? This is Chris Drabik taking in some of the sights and sounds from batting practice. I know I'm loving the start the Patriots have gotten off to. We're going to see how the players feel, too. It was Jovan in the first game. Now, you were really a centerpiece of the third walk-off of the year, but three walk-offs in six games doesn't happen too often. Pick one. Which one was your favorite?
I guess all of them, because we just won.
Ah.
Yeah, all of them.
All of them?
All of them, yeah, because like you just said, you just named three different guys and three different walk-offs.
That's right.
We passed the torch. Whoever's the man up in that situation, we trust is going
to
get it done.
I think they're all kind of special in their own way. You know, like you said, the walk-off home run's always special to see a home run, you know, to walk the game off, and then to see a pass ball and to see an RBI single. You know, those are three kind of cool different, and all different ways to kind of win a ball game.
The best one had to be the first one. Not just, yeah, I got the win, but just to win on opening night for everybody.
You know, stepping out and winning every game is a fun time. I see you dancing on deck, out in the field, in the dugout. Is it a late clubhouse? It seems to be like it.
Yeah. You know, we don't put any pressure on ourselves. You know we come and play the right way. Good things happen.
Oh, yeah, it's awesome. I mean, the clubhouse has been great. I mean, guys have been having a lot of fun with it. You know, celebrations with some water showers and some different things like that.
Oh, yeah, it's a great environment in the clubhouse. I mean, the guys are, you know, really gelling together, which is great.
Well, you know it right away on a walk-off like that when you're in the game. I sat down in the dugout. I was like, okay, settle in, warm up a little bit, and I heard a crack and everybody went crazy.
Great. Jovan, what do you think of, you know, Guzman and Bortnik stealing your spotlight?
I mean, it's good. It's good. I caught 22 innings lagging, so I was expecting that. That's what we want right there, just be able to different guys just pick up other players. And, you know, first day was me, but then Guzzi and
whoever's up, picking someone up every day.
Yeah, that's the key right there.
Heard it there. Starting the season on a good note and getting this guy his first win. Rick, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.